वेलकम टू NTR एजुकेशन। स्वामी विवेकानंद वॉज बॉर्न इन 1863 इन कोलकाता। He was born as Narendra Datta. He was Hindu monk and chief disciple of Ramakrishna Paramahansa. His birthday is celebrated as a World Youth Day. He attended the Parliament of World Religion in Chicago. He gave his famous speech in America in 1893 by addressing America, my fellow sisters and brothers. He founded Ramakrishna Mission in 1897 in Kolkata. He has written many books, Karma Yoga, Raja Yoga is famous. Many important institutions are named after him to honor him. He died at an early age of 39 in the year 1902.